This is where we're getting to the difficult part now, where we're having to piece in what we've got left. And you're faced with like little sizes like this, because we're trying to get like a course with all the little ones, and then when we go the next course up, we go all the long ones to sort of tie it in stronger. You see that course there? Small, 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 small. That course there, long. Look at that one, for instance. I don't know if you can see, but you've got little, 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 little in that course, and then the course up from it, you've got a couple of small ones in between, but you've got a long one either end to tie it in. We've got a gap here like that.
Yeah.
But what I want to do is get something in there. I don't want to just leave that as a gap. Perfect. Oh yeah. Look at that. Bang level that. Since this afternoon, the last 3 hours, we've managed to get it up them two courses, and the update is we're trying to fill it in and just complete this last course before we put the final course on top for the flat ones. I'm pleased with it. Yeah, it's looking really good.